fucking hot already.
Okay guys, so you guys voted who washes Marissa's car, and it was 50-50, so we're actually both gonna be washing her car.
Yeah.
So let's see how this goes. You guys voted for a colorful look, so we're gonna have to use the James palette for this one. We're gonna do our makeup and see what colorful look we come up with.
Perla, no eres buen amante, yo tengo la punta, forra con diamante, le pongo mi micrófono en la boca pa' que cante, que vivan los que tienen la trompa como elefante, yo estoy pegado, yo no digo torra, tu priva en fina, te mando pa' la porra, a los palomos como tú que ya le cobra, a mí me lo da de grande y me pongo mi gorra.
Okay guys, so we just finished getting ready right now, and
it's fucking hot.
So we did colorful eyeshadow.
Oh, my hair got caught.
And we curled our hair. So I'll just insert the poll right here. We'll show you guys our outfits right now.
Okay, guys, so you guys voted extra outfits. So here's Marissa's fit.
We're in all white today.
With the heels.
Love these heels, super fire.
Outfit cam part two. Her little extra fit. Do a little spin.
Okay guys, so we asked you what kind of music you would like us to listen to, either English music or Spanish music, and I'll put the poll right here, but Spanish music actually won.
Hi, can we be here in Spanish?
Yeah, we've been listening Spanish the whole time we were getting ready and everything, so we were already listening to Spanish music, but we're gonna go to Starbucks and we'll check in with you guys to see what poll won.
Sigue aquí tomándose otro trago.
Oh my god, look at it.
Su exnovio con
that
otra
is so
esta.
Weird. Why is he doing that?
I'm like breaking their necks.
Who the fuck was driving?
Lo que pase, no te voy a llamar. Ya yo me quité, tú nunca me vas a amar. Pa' no pensar en ti, tengo que fumar. Sin ti no me va bien, tampoco me va a amar. Sí, tú nunca me va a amar.
This refresher with apple juice instead of water. Could you add raspberry syrup in there, as well as the passion fruit tea, tall iced peach green tea lemonade with strawberry acai base?
I'm sorry, but I don't have strawberry.
Okay, then I'll just get it without that.
So in the poll, I asked you guys if we should get our regular everyday Starbucks drink or try a new drink, and you guys said to try a new drink. So
you'll see how that went.
These are the two drinks that we're gonna try, so we're gonna see if they taste good.
I know, on top of that, they're not good.
I know.
I'm scared though. Why?
Because, like,
how it's gonna taste?
Yeah. We got tall guys because we didn't know, like, if we were gonna like it or not. We didn't want to get a big size.
Also, because our fat asses are gonna go eat right now, too.
Oh, yeah. The new drinks that we're gonna try, we saw them on Twitter. So.
Shout out to Twitter. So, the tea is that this ain't the way it fucking looks on Twitter. Like, that's not what Twitter said.
Yeah, but it's because you didn't get the strawberry acai. That's why it probably looked more...
Oh, I'm scared. I'm gonna stop talking my shit, though, because this is bomb.
What the fuck?
Is it fire?
Fuck yeah.
This is fire shit.
Oh my goodness.
Second thought. Did I make that venti? I'm sorry, you were right.
Guys, I am in love right now.
It looks like a very berry, honestly.
Delicious fire as fuck.
Mr. Fire 2 right here. Might just be the new drinks.
I am.
Like this one right here.
That one beat my strawberry acai mixed with my dragon fruit. That one fucking beat it. So this one is a berry hibiscus with raspberry syrup, no water, add passion tango and apple juice. Oh my god, you guys need to get this one. This one's a fucking bomb.
Fucking fire. This is the iced peach green tea lemonade, but it's pretty bomb like this, but add a strawberry acai base and it's like more orangey. But that'd be pretty bomb too, but just like this, it's pretty fire.
Wow, this one's fucking bomb, huh?
So it tastes bomb. Like so fruity but so sweet too, but then not too sweet because mm-hmm. you get the fruit too.
Wow.
Le pongo mi micrófono en la boca pa' que cante. Que vivan los que tienen la trompa como elefante. Yo estoy pegado, yo no digo torra. Tu prima es fina, te mando pa' la torre. Y así me sé.
Guys, so we just got to In-N-Out because our next poll, we had asked you guys
where we should eat,
either In-N-Out or Chinese, and I'll put the poll right here, but you guys did choose In-N-Out.
One of them grilled onions and then the other one no onions and no spread as well.
What kind of drink?
7-Up.
On both there?
That'll be fine.
Okay.
We come to In-N-Out so much that we already know how much you're gonna spend, and it's always 13 because we get the same thing.
Someone comes up talking about 14. I'm gonna like, hold up.
Guys, so they gave us these papers to put our food on. Pretty cute, huh?
Honestly, I never really knew you could ask for separate boxes.
Until that guy or girl had offered us.
Some guy asked us if we wanted separate boxes.
Yeah,
like,
but look.
Oh,
look
like
how
young
bomb
like
this
that.
Looks. I'm gonna lie, though, it's kind of hot.
It's like hot.
It's really fucking hot.
It's crazy because the days are so pretty out here. With the fucking weather, ain't it?
It was so gloomy today, but we were dripping in sweat.
Oh my god, so also the tea is that we washed my car earlier and it kind of sprinkled a little bit on it, so I think it kind of rained again.
So we did it for nothing. Got fucked up again.
So basically, yeah, what I'm trying to say is that that shit was for nothing.
It was low-key scandal too with the hoes.
We didn't show you guys, but when we were
because I was irritated,
and it's so hot. When we were starting to wash the car, like we were trying to untangle the hose because those ones that you like, you know, our show was not coming out. We had to call my cousin and everything to come and help us. Like, it was just a mess. Honestly, In-N-Out really the move though.
Hey, let me look into your snap.
Ooh, that show's funny.
It's an inside joke. We got these questions anonymous, and so we wanted to answer them. If you guys haven't seen our last video, we did Never Have I Ever, so we actually got more questions from that, but we're just gonna answer them right here because there's only some, huh? It's not like a lot.
Yeah, only a couple, so just
so
do.
Instead of making like a whole different video,
video
like
on it,
we'll just like answer the ones that we did get.
Just questions that we received like last minute.
Oh, so there is actually 10 questions.
Hi, guys. That's the old me.
Yeah, guys, this is our past, so everyone has a past. Just because I already saw the questions and I'm like, oh, but
I seen one of them.
Yeah, I know.
And honestly, I ain't even gonna lie.
I don't have the paper to say never have or like have, so we'll just say it. Do you want me to read all of them or should we take turns?
You can read them all. Actually.
Bet you are. Okay. First one, have you ever walked out of a restaurant without paying?
Purposely?
Well, yeah.
Even on accident though, no. Have you?
So it wasn't a restaurant,
it's
but
fucking big. What is it though?
It was actually McDonald's. No.
Oh my god, like how does that happen though?
Okay, so I was with two of my friends and we were at McDonald's drive-thru. And
it was a drive-thru?
No, we were like kind of litty. And so how McDonald's has two windows, we just pulled up to the very first one where you get your food. And it was 3 a.m. I remember it was 3 a.m. So usually at night people aren't at the windows. And instead of the one like giving you the money and then the next window them giving your food, we went straight to the second one and they handed us our food and we looked at each other and we're like, fuck, like they didn't even tell us like to pay or anything. So we were all like, well, go, like why are you still here? So the person that was driving just ended up taking off.
That's
and
crazy.
We left. So I don't know if that counts, but yeah, that did happen.
Dude, that's crazy though, because I used to work at McDonald's, like that was like my first job ever. And I remember like when somebody wouldn't pay on the screen, like it wouldn't let you clear it. You wouldn't be able to clear it. So it would indicate like, okay, like this person hasn't paid, like what happened? So I remember they would like pay just to the other side, like, hey, like what happened? Mm-hmm. And I'm like, oh, they're still counting change, or oh, they're like, you know,
mm-hmm.
or I'm still counting change or whatever. But like, you wouldn't be able to clear something until it was paid.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, so nobody was at the window, so obviously it made it kind of easier to just to just give you
yeah,
the food.
Well, it was 3 a.m, so no one was at the window, so we just ended up like taking off. But yeah. Wow. And when have you ever kissed a girl?
That's funny. I have. Like,
yeah, I have too.
Not like full on made out. Always.
I'm not answering. I have. Okay, this is the third one. Have you ever slept with someone's boyfriend?
Yes.
I was gonna say no, but yeah, I just remembered I did. And honestly, like, if I would have known that this person had a girlfriend,
she wasn't a bit, I'm just playing.
I wouldn't have did what I did.
Oh,
but I found out the very next day and like I immediately like I was like, what the fuck. Fourth one, have you ever done a beer run?
I've witnessed so many beer runs, but I've never actually been in one.
Yeah, I haven't.
I'm kind of a pussy for that.
Yeah, that's kind of scary, especially because it's beer too. Like, I don't know. I haven't. This is the fifth one. Have you ever stolen money from parents?
I remember, like, when we were in school, we would take money from mom's purse, remember? But it wasn't, like, crazy, like, money. Like, I remember, like, $1, $2.
Yeah.
Just, like, a little bit of...
Yeah.
I can't here say- and there.
Yeah, I don't, yeah, that's basically it. Like stolen money, like I don't think so. The sixth question, have you ever had a party went home alone? I have, but I would always have kickbacks and like I wouldn't say a party like a big one, but like kickbacks and like everyone comes and like drinks. I had that all the time at my house, but I would never do it behind my mom's back. I always ask my mom permission for people to come over to the house and drink. So my mom already knew everything.
Yeah, I would ask my mom before anything, because I mean, she'd say yeah.
Yeah, she ain't gonna say no.
She'd be like, as long as I could pull up.
This is the seventh one. Have you ever used someone's name to get them in trouble? I haven't.
No, like I haven't, but you know what that reminds me of?
What?
Like, would you ever use somebody's name to like pretend that that's where you were?
Oh yeah.
Like that's how I've used somebody's name, like yeah. Oh, I'm gonna be with here with so and so or whatever, and like no demo I wasn't, but no, not to get them in trouble.
Not to get them in trouble though. Eighth question, have you ever lied to your parents? Yes, I have. I mean, everyone lies.
That goes back to what I just said.
that's
like using exactly somebody else's name to like say where you're at. That's, I mean, I used to, because now it's like my dad knows everywhere we go.
Ninth one. Have you ever kicked a guy's ass?
Oh my god, like, is that question allowed? I mean, not even necessarily like kicked his ass, but
I mean, I should have, and I could have.
I could have,
but I just didn't. So no, I didn't. The last question we have is, have you ever faked an orgasm?
Honestly, I'm not even gonna like, just once.
This sounds really bad. I have, just because I wasn't feeling it. Just get it over with.
Wow, I was in that like moment too.
Like, just get it over with. So yeah, I have.
It's fucked up.
It is fucked up. Yeah, guys, so that's all of the questions that we have for you. So we're gonna finish our food real quick, and then we'll check in with you guys in a bit. So we came to get our ice cream. This is the final poll, and you guys did pick ice cream over candy apples. So here we are. But
fuck this shit.
But look at it.
Fucking scandal.
This is so fucking unnecessary. I'm so annoyed. We stepped outside and it was dripping off the cup, and it fell all over my pants. We had plans after this ice cream, and my pants are fucking dirty. Like, they're awful of chocolate. We gotta go. All
right, so tea is that we're gonna dip. So if anything, we're sorry that we didn't film an intro.
Oh my god, we didn't.
We totally forgot. We kind of just got busy with everything we were doing. Sorry that you didn't get an intro, but you know, at least you got the outro.
But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this, and let us know what other challenges you guys want us to do.
Yeah, we got you.
Comment below.
Follow all of our socials. They'll be linked down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment if you'd like. We appreciate that. And thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.